Good morning, everybody. Well, good afternoon. It's about 2 o'clock in Strasbourg. Today, I'm gonna go and run and do the Vitaboucle. It's some kind of run around town with some exercise in the middle. It's about 7.3 kilometer. So I'm gonna try that running, doing the exercise and everything. I was running and I passed this is the Jardin Botanique, the botanical garden, and it's quite cool, nice atmosphere. I don't know how big is it, not allowed to run here, so it's a kind of a break, but very enjoyable. Okay, I just finished the Vitaboucle. It's quite nice, quite a good visit. The pace was like normal, you know, I was just visiting and trying it. Sorry, my eyes are burning. just one thing I did miss. I'm here, started here, I did this one, missed this one, missed this one, and missed this one. This one I was running everywhere here, I haven't seen it. This one basically, instead of going there, went through the park, and this one, I think I went, instead of going that way, went here and there. But otherwise it's quite good. So what I'm gonna do is do a last, like those one.
That was dope!